The absence of the necromantic activities in the marshlands has caused an unbalance. Beings from the realm of spirits have begun to migrate into our world. They must be culled. If too many manifest, they may summon avatars of power or order.
Strange to have a boon sister request the slaying of creatures.
These spirits belong to our world even less than the demons do. We are not slaying them. We are merely sending them home before they do irreparable harm to our realm.
Demonic activities here has attracted the spirits. Take caution, they may be attempting to summon even more powerful spirits. Innumerable creatures and rituals. I fear what they may be trying to unleash into this world.